James, how'd you feel about the flow? Second half of back-to-back, how'd you feel about the flow of the game overall?
A lot of ups and downs. Second half, we just had a meltdown, and they capitalized, they made shots. We got fortunate that they missed a lot of open shots in that first half. Second half, they made a lot of them. So, good thing is we come away with the win, and we just got to continue to keep improving. No excuses.
I know every game is unique, but when those meltdowns happen, what's important as a group that you guys keep in mind so that you can right the ship?
You got to figure out what was working, what's been going good for us, and continue to do that to the best of our ability. Just careless turnovers and miscommunications that led to, you know, open shots for them and attacks to the rim. So, like I said, it wasn't a good showing for four quarters, but we come away with the win, and we just got to keep pushing forward.
Talk about the offense getting stagnant last. I mean, this first half, it was like, I think it was 17 assists on your first 20 makes, something like that. Just what was working for you guys flow-wise early with that?
Our pace, touching the paint, knocking down shots, a little bit of everything. Things that we preach and we try to continue to do for four quarters.
James, I feel like last season there was more rest set aside for you or for Kevin. And this year you guys are playing in back-to-backs and played every game straight. And tonight you guys played, 37, 36 minutes. Was that a conscious change that you guys made or the performance staff made?
I don't think it was a change. I just think, you know, if I don't play or Kevin don't play, it's like we're already down numbers. You know what I mean? So we just got to, like I continue to keep saying, we just got to keep fighting, man. Just find ways to come away with wins, find ways to keep improving on both ends of the ball. It's a long season. It's going to be a lot of ups and downs, but I feel like we're in a little bit in a funk right now in the sense of just everything. But we win, we keep going. Get ready for Friday.
Do you worry that, you know, you say it's a long season, that the minutes are going to add up and at the end of the season?
I mean, we'll deal with that later, but right now we just open.
James, you talked about kind of grinding through when it's a back-to-back. It's been 8 games and 13 nights. I mean, is the bigger challenge mental or physical?
I knew we were playing a lot, but I guess this is what they gave us. You know, we just got to, obviously Joe, you know, going down with the ankle sprain, you know, and Sap, you know, with his family, has been difficult just because, you know, we're limited on bodies. But that's why when we do get really good starts and go on really good runs, it's more important for us to finish games off the right way so we can get our proper rest when needed. Tonight was an example of that, and we didn't capitalize on it. So another learning experience for us.